Enter! Aaron Wells, we meet again. As you well know, the job of principal is very demanding indeed, and I have no time for nonsense.
What is it this time, Miss Wells?
Have you ever had a really big bogey up your nose?
Go on.
Feel that bogey there right under my skin, but I'm not alone, so don't pick Aaron. Look all around and I see all eyes on me. Privacy is all I need. Can I hide behind my hair? All they do is stare. Sink into my chair. Just get out, don't wanna eat ya. Nose to pick, nose to pick. It's big and blocking my smell. Just wanna dig in so well. Nose to pick, nose to pick.
I'm not sure I'm following. Are you meaning to tell me you had an enormous bogey up your nose?
Did I not make that clear in the first verse and the chorus?
I'm quite right, continue.
I've only got one shot, don't wanna blow it. Just show it. Well, little bogeyman, think it's time to use my thumb.
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 You didn't.
Oh, I did.
Not just a little creature, accidentally hit the teacher. Gross and sick, gross and sick. Everything's a whole lot greener. I think the class is senior. Gross and sick, gross and sick. Nose to pick, gross and sick. Nose to pick, gross and sick.
Quite a remarkable tale, Miss Wells. And you, what do you have to say for yourself?
I'm free, man.
Not quite, I'm afraid. A classroom was destroyed. Detention. For both of you. Oh, come on!